According to a Times Now campaign from the 2014 Indian elections, about 280 million people had a vote that they did not cast. 454 million people were classified as migrants by the census, and 13 million were NRIs, who did not have the provision of proxy vote at that time. A lot has been spoken about the different challenges in Indian voting system, and too many questions asked about the decreasing voter turnouts. But it's time that we go one step ahead and ask the real question. What can we do about it? There is now widespread acceptance of the idea that restricting voting to only those who are registered and present in the constituency on polling day. Seriously, it diminishes our democracy and in effect deprives millions of the right to election representative. Given India's sheer size, the challenge is enormous, but so are the resources to deal with it. With Oracle's Vote from Anywhere solution, we explored the possibility of mobile voting, but with airtight security. A mobile application integrates with blockchain technology and a live interface displays the results in real time. The system not only eliminates the nuance of the counterfeit votes, but also ensures complete privacy of the voter's identity and their voting details. This demo illustrates how to use Oracle's Vote from Anywhere app and cast a mobile vote in a simple and secure way. The solution uses the link between an individual's voter ID and mobile number to authenticate a voter. Upon login to the app, a dual-factor authentication mechanism kicks in and an SMS is triggered to the registered mobile number. Let us start by logging into the mobile app. At the first login, you will be required to set up a security lock for the application. Upon login, the home screen is displayed. It contains the section where you can enter your voter ID and another section which displays election news and announcements, etc. After you enter your voter ID, it triggers an SMS to the mobile number associated with that ID. Upon authentication, you can finally see the screen where you can cast your vote. This screen shows a list of election parties and candidates competing from the particular constituency. If there are no ongoing elections in your constituency, you will see a blank screen. After you submit your vote, a service call is made to Oracle's blockchain platform, an autonomous data warehouse. Blockchain tracks the votes but does not store any details related to the vote, namely the voters or the voted candidate identity. Autonomous data warehouse stores the transaction data. For example, which party or which candidate received what number of votes. The live results is displayed real-time on a separate portal, which updates every time a new vote is added. The system also tracks and remembers if a particular voter ID has already voted. If you try to vote with the same voter ID again, blockchain runs a validation algorithm and does not let you cast a counterfeit vote. This solution has been built with a limitation of the Indian voting system in mind, but can be easily extended to other countries that are in need of a digitized voting mechanism. This solution not only provides transparency without compromising the voter privacy, but also offers a way to mathematically prove that the election results are accurate. It also has the potential to drastically reduce the cost of elections and free up the taxpayers' money to be spent on other important aspects of the society. In every single vote lies the power to change the world. So India, let's make our vote count. Find out more on cloud.oracle.com.